Hi, I'm Jeff Budge, principal of Beaverton Junior Senior High School. I think the thing that I'm really looking forward to is being able to develop a culture where all of our kids are together, 7 through 12, so that we can be one family here in Beaverton. It's been difficult with making transitions because change is difficult for everyone, but we're just going to have a fantastic year. I know it. These kids that we have in Beaverton are just outstanding, and they are resilient, and we're going to be able to put this together without any problem. I really don't think the dynamic is going to change at all. Like I said before, we're all a big family, small districts, small schools. We know one another. The kids spend a lot of time at home with each other with a lot of different grade levels. They're on the buses and things. I really don't think that the dynamics are going to change. I think that the 7th and 8th graders coming to this building with the 9th through 12th graders will actually give us some more energy to accomplish the things that we need to have happen, and the new thoughts that the 7th and 8th grader teachers can bring to the high school level and new ideas so that we can feed off one another. Wow, my favorite high school subject was English, because I am an English major. Many stories with Mr. Ringel over at Bay City Handy. I probably don't want to tell the kids because I don't want to give them any ideas, but I loved English and still do. The written word and the spoken word is very important to me. Well, my favorite cafeteria food were the Sloppy Joes that Nona used to feed us over here. They don't make those anymore, but you know, people complain about the cafeteria all the time. It seems like a universal thing. We have great food here, and the kids really love it. I love it, obviously a little too much, but you know, Chartwell's and the gals in the kitchen and the guys in the kitchen really do a fantastic job, and they put together some really flavorful lunches. I did play sports in high school. In fact, I played football for 4 years, basketball for 4 years, and tennis for 4 years, and was captain of all of those teams over in Bay City, and enjoyed it. That's really what got me into teaching and secondary education to be a coach. That's where I started, then became an athletic director and ultimately a building principal. Beaverton Rural Schools means that we have a home, that this is my family away from my family. People are so nice here in Beaverton, the staff, the kids, the parents. It's just a real family atmosphere, and it's just one of those things that you cherish all the time, that we can come to work in a place that's so good, that's so nice, and safe for everyone.